Welcome to the journalist DJ.com, the number one dance culture platform in Africa. I'm the journalist, and today we are out here in Parkhurst, Joburg. Sho Madjozi called us. She's like, yo, journalist, pull up. I'm launching a new music video. And we're like, okay, cool, Sho Madjozi. Let's see what you got. So yeah, the video is called TORO, and apparently it's a movie.
Oh please, don't mind her. She's from Limpopo.
So we're here to check it out. So yeah, man, come on in. Let's go see what's happening.
Hi guys, how are you guys doing? Hello! For the first time we're rocking a real screen for something that's not just a music video, it's actually a movie. The first of its kind, I get
it. You know what this is? Mana go don't you wanna change. Lend on top of that. Mana go peshi.
We are the men who said they made me. How come my pocket's fatter? How come I'm so much better ever since they left me? The math just doesn't add up. And since you made my jewels,
I was told like this is not doable. And I was like, but I think it is. And then I found the person who was just crazy enough to actually do it. The song kind of expresses like me being like, okay, well, if you guys made me, like I had so many people in my life tell me like, well, we made you what you are and stuff like that. And so when they left, then it becomes like, what now, right? And then yeah, I kind of realized, I was like, how come my pocket's fatter? How come I'm so much better ever since you left me?
My name is Lindo.
Lindo is the director.
Maya called me like, what, a month and a half ago and said she had an unfilmable music video on her hands.
What were some of the key moments in working together on this project?
Maya is incredibly clear in what she wants to say, always. So I feel like there was such a laser focus in coming into this. I remember the day before we shot, all the dancers and everybody did it. We acted out the whole music video in the studio. And I think that moment made us feel like, okay, we have something.
No, like it was so much fun. It was my first time doing stunts, and that was so much fun. Thank you for like finding the people and having the patience with us. We had to learn to like hit each other. And that was amazing.
Yo, thank you guys. Please drink our alcohol.
Congratulations and all the best.
Someone. Can you do that?